So, crazy emo dude, you haven't made a video lately. What's up with that?
I've been busy.
Been busy? Like how? Was that there before? Well, calm down, dude. It's just a doll.
It's not just a doll.
What do you mean it's not just a doll? I mean, it's just a Scooby doll.
It moves.
What are you talking about? It moves. It doesn't move. It's just a doll.
Matter of fact, I'm just gonna move over there. And over there.
Yeah,
That's it.
right. Yeah, right. Whoa, where the fuck did he go? What the fuck? Oh, hell no. What did that sh- Oh,
I told you.
no.
I told you.
No, no. Oh my
When
god.
it comes to that,
Oh my god.
the fuck happened to the lights?
I know, dude. Like, I was just about to say that. Fuck, turn off the lights here. Let's go turn on the lights. I am not fucking with that. Was that chair always like that?
I don't think so.
You want to go check it out? Because I'm not. Like, seriously. Oh my god, dude, it just fucking moved again. No, let's get out of here. Dude, go. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, hold on. I'll help you. Hold on. Hold on, man. Session 4, interrogation 4. Eric Cardenas, please light on. Eric, how are you?
What?
How are you today?
God? What?
No.
Oh, I'm still here.
Yes, you are. Well, today I will be asking you, do you know the terms to set you free? Oh, God damn it!
Another one?
Josh,
Oh my
get him,
God,
please,
dude.
Josh.
Give me that.
Hurry.
Give me that.
Okay, light on, please. Josh, thank you.
Okay, so what's your story? Okay, like, really?
My partner.
Your partner?
Scooby-Doo.
Scooby-Doo, the TV show?
Yeah, the TV show. You got a really problem?
No.
What's your name?
I like to see his hair.
No.
Raul.
His name's Raul. Shut the fuck up. He looks scared.
Raul, are you okay?
No,
it's just interrogation.
No,
oh,
no,
quick
no.
question. How did you find this place?
I know, really. What's back there? Where are we near?
I don't fucking know.
You don't know? What, did you teleport?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
alright, okay. Looks like we got somebody with Down syndrome in here.
You haven't seen what I've seen?
Look at him, he keeps twitching. He's like, hey. Hey, druggie.
The fuck you want?
Hey, the fuck you want?
Josh,
have you ever heard of
light,
a haircut?
please.
Shut up. You don't know what happened.
You use Pantene on that?
Scooby Doo was everywhere.
Scooby Doo? The dog?
Yeah.
We have a Scooby-Doo doll laying around here somewhere. Would you like to see it?
No, no, fuck you.
Would you like to see the Scooby-Doo doll?
No, the Scooby-Doo doll.
No. No.
Really?
No. No! No!
Okay, guess not.
Another fighter over here.
Oh, man. Scooby-Doo, that's great. Alright, okay, well, I guess...
Let's call him Scooby. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt you.
Alright, so... Question, Raul. Do you know Eric?
I don't know who the fuck that is.
Alright, Eric, how do you know Raul?
Because he walked in. I don't know him. I
before
call
this,
Scooby,
how do you
him.
Know Eric Raul before this?
I don't.
How? I'm not asking you if you don't.
What the hell are you asking me then?
How do you know Raul?
Because he walked in? I don't know. I don't know how to answer that question, sir.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Okay. Shit. Raul.
What?
Question. Do you...
Do you?
Come.
Yeah.
I do. No.
Occasionally.
No. Wrong. I said it wrong. Do you come here usually around this place? Yeah, how did you find this?
Yeah, how'd you find this?
I was having an interview.
Interview with what?
I don't remember.
Interview with what?
I told you he's on drugs. He met the hand.
Interview with what?
He met the hand. I bet he don't like him. Well, I bet all he's hitting is hair. There's like three layers of that.
Josh, you gotta get the face, not the hair. Josh, that's good. Josh, Joshua. Brutal. You're good.
You know what? You got some executioners up in here.
Josh, that...
God, you dick! What the fuck did I do? God! Oh my God!
Shut the fuck up and take it like a man.
Josh, that...
That hurts.
The hand, really? Not Eric.
Yay.
Alright.
Special. Yes, you are.
All right. Well, this is good for now. We'll find out. We'll get you two acquainted, and next time we'll find out what's going on.
When can I leave?
Now, because of your friend Raul, since you've known him such a long time, you will have to wait on those terms.
Well, thank you. Thanks a lot.
You will have to wait now. Okay.
You dick.
Fuck you. Get up, damn shit, dumbass.
I have kids to feed. Not really, but I have dogs, okay? That I treat as kids, alright?
Alright, okay.
Okay,
that's fine.
Somebody better be looking after them, because for real.
Josh.
If
you're good, Joshua, you're good.
Wait, I'm scared. Do the lean back. Do the lean back. No, do the side to side. Do the side. Oh, shit, I about broke the chair. Actually, that's a good thing. That might work. Do the side. Break the chair.
Break it, you'll get broken.
No, not appropriate. No, I don't like to know that. And there's nothing you can do about it anyways. Your hand. Please
touch me with your foot.
No, I can't touch you with my foot, nor will I. No. Can you lean back?
Come on, man.
All right. Eric, would you like one more question?
No. No. Bad. Bad dog. Bad Fido. I told you it was cracked up, dude. What's wrong with you, dude? I got my fair share of boners. Don't freaking throw that out there.
All right.
Stop touching me. No.
I'm gonna stop the camera for a second. Okay. Eric.
Wow.
Would you like one more question?
Don't step on me.
Question.
I wouldn't like it, but I guess so.
Would you like to get out of here?
Yeah, I would actually. Finally. Scooby Doo. He's scared. Oh, wow. Dude, chill. It's a Scooby Doo doll. What is. Okay, suddenly I don't find this funny no more. Hey.
Raul?
That's Eric for you TV.